Done a bunch of work off camera since you last saw this thing. Starting to look better. Still kind of thick. I did pretty good with the big antler, got some nice big flakes off, but then the flakes got smaller and I wasn't really happy with the results, so I switched back over to the indirect and got probably 8 good flakes off. Like this one here that ran all the way over there. This side is nice and flat, but there's this quartz pocket here that actually goes a lot deeper than I thought. So, gonna have to try and work on this face as much as I can. Maybe there might be a tiny little bit of that left in the final point that might be kind of cool looking, but structurally I should probably try and get rid of it all. This side is clear of anything like that. Still got a bit of cortex on the base here, but that's fine. I'll leave it. Still try and preserve as much of the length as I can. Was awesome. Spread all the way around. It's a bit of a crack there. Kind of an odd ridge here. That started to help out though pretty well. Sorry, I was kind of off camera a little there.
Oops.
That was bad. Step. It seems like a good portion of what I do is just cleaning up earlier mistakes. Well, that's because that's very true. Do that a lot. was almost like a burin flake. This indirect takes the tiniest little bit of the platform and it just follows ridges, man. Takes nice narrow flakes that are somewhat thick, even though they tend to snap at this size. The bigger ones were kind of staying together earlier on. Maybe I'm holding on too tightly with the leather.